Krishna is being taught by our Krishna consciousness movement. Maya Saptamana Pratha Juvam Junjan Madhasva. In this connection, one has to learn this yogic system from Krishna directly or from his representative. That is the meaning of madhasya. One must take shelter either. So at the present moment it is not possible to take shelter of Krishna directly, and therefore one has to take shelter of his bona fide representative. And there are four parties or sampradaya. One Vaishnavas, the Brahma sampradaya, the Rudra sampradaya, Sri sampradaya, and Kumar sampradaya. So one has to take shelter of either of these sampradaya, disciplic succession, and then learn the bhakti yoga system from him. Then he will understand, or he will see God. Seeing God is not exactly seeing with the eyes. God's another name is anubhav, realize, revelation, realization. So that is wanted. That revelation is made by Krishna himself to the bona fide devotee. Sevan mukhi hi jivado swami was puratana. Krishna, God reveals himself. Just like you cannot see the sun in the darkness of night. Sun is there in the sky, but somehow or other, when your planet is on the other side and it is darkness, you cannot see the sun. Not that the sun is not there, but you cannot see. Similarly, Krishna is always present before us, but we cannot see him. Just like Krishna, when he was personally present, there are so many hundreds and millions of men on the surface of the globe. Only few could see him, that he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So even God, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna comes before somebody, it is not possible to see him. The seeing process is different. Premanyana churita bhakti virajanina. One can see when the eyes are anointed with the ointment of bhakti. The eyes are cleansed to see God. That is revelation. It is said that a pure devotee is seeing Krishna every moment. Santa sadaiva. Sadaiva means every moment he is seeing. But that means he is a different person. His senses are purified, electrified, sanctified. Therefore he is seeing. And one's eyes, if not sanctified, purified, then he cannot see. There are so many examples. That's like a machine. A child is seeing, but he cannot see properly. He sees a lump of matter.